is my job. This is the time in the show where we're going to acknowledge all of our graduating seniors who have put all these years in and just done a remarkable job. We're going to bring the band students up first. So I have a very small token of our appreciation. It's an Orchestra Senior Award in recognition of outstanding performance and contribution to the Dexter High School Orchestra. And I'd first like to call up Emma Collins. Next is Madison DeLacy. Connor Johnson. Lisa Judge. Julia Klein. Sam Latshaw. Jordan McInnes. Joseph Moore. Olivia Sina. Gregory Sue. You know, in my opinion, the greatest music ever written is music for symphony orchestra, and we could not do it if it wasn't for the volunteerism of not only the seniors, but all of the men's and brass and percussion. It just would not be the same without you guys. So thank you so much on behalf of all the orchestra kids, and I'm sure all these parents. Bravo. You guys go sit down while I drag all these other kids up here. For our orchestra seniors, we get them the same lovely certificate and also a little pen set here on the ground. So they read 2017 Senior Award for dedication and service to the Dexter Orchestra. Someday when they're running the country, I want to see this on the whole office desk, okay? Our first orchestra senior is Shania Allen. player chosen. Abby Dinsdale. Alyssa and Susan. Ava Herman. Kieran Mullen. Mitchell Howell. Megan Keel. Tamlin O'Grady. Lucas Pruth. Nicholas Crew. Philip Revenue. Emily Stigmuth. Quentin Wade. Samantha Zegles. Emily Zaitoun. And I have three awards to hand out tonight. The first is the Michigan School Band and Orchestra Association, or MSBOA, Scholar Instrumentalist Award. And this is Director's Choice, which is always incredibly difficult with all these wonderful kids to choose from. This year I picked a student who, in their time in orchestra, has always been incredibly positive and incredibly musical. This person plays from the heart nonstop and truly lives from the heart. And I'm very happy to give this award for the MSBOA Scholar Instrumentalist to Samantha Zegles. The next is a scholarship from the Orchestra Boosters. It's a $500 scholarship, and students fill out a written application for this, and then the Boosters vote without knowing who wrote each application. And this year's winner of the Orchestra Booster Scholarship Award is Emily Stegman. And our final award is the Amanda Jacobson Memorial Scholarship and Music Award. And the winners of this award are emblazoned on a plaque that lives inside the orchestra room from year to year. It's also a $500 scholarship. And this is an award for outstanding musicianship, spirit, and leadership in the Dexter High School Chamber Orchestra. And this year's winner is Tamlin O'Grady. So there's one more round of applause for the very, very musical class. So, we made it here finally. It's been a long ride. Tonight is a night that we want to honor Mr. Deloria, and on behalf of the 2017 seniors, I arranged a letter to Mr. Deloria, and I'd like to read it for you guys. Dear Mr. Deloria, on behalf of the 2017 seniors, it's my honor to thank you tonight. Through the out-of-tune notes, batons being thrown, and the Mountain Dews being drank, you have changed our lives not only in a musical aspect, but in our everyday lives. Each and every one of us look up to you, whether it be through the amazing violin playing in class, your fantastic teaching skills, or when you are rocking out on your guitar at the end of class. The memories that we have made with you are unforgettable. From Boston and Germany to singing pipes of the Caribbean through the hallways of DHS. Your personality, presence, and guidance have not only had an impact on my life, but they have shaped the lives of so many young adults that are sitting on the stage tonight and those who have already passed through those seats. The first day we met you was when we walked into the fifth grade classroom, holding our instruments in the wrong spot on our shoulders, and you just walked in and said, "Oh boy, here we go again." I'm kidding, of course. You took your patience with your teaching ability and somehow made a bunch of fifth graders make music with an instrument they had only encountered months beforehand. Mr. Deloria, you have helped build up a fabulous music program at Dexter. The program wouldn't be the same without you. Life is a crazy ride, and having you along to share it with us has only been a blessing. Life is a crazy ride. Having you along to share it with us has only been a blessing. I think each and every one of us could share our own stories of how much we'll miss you. But I only have time to share one of my own. So the school was having a senior auction, and a lunch with Dr. Moore, who is the band director at DHS, went for $50. And Mitchell and I were sitting in our seats and were like, "Where's the one for Mr. Deloria?" We were ready to spill out our whole wallets and go to lunch with Mr. Deloria, our favorite teacher. You're such a cool dude. From playing chess with you on the last day of school, beating us undoubtedly, or to molto fake aroundoing, as you would call it, on the ukulele in class. To show some of our thanks, we decided to get you a ukulele to learn, so you can bust out Eddie Vedder all the way to Metallica ukulele riffs in the middle of class. I guess we just forgot to buy it. Okay. be able to show our gratitude to the impact you have had in our lives. Mr. Deloria, you are the reason the audience stands, and you are the reason why all of us graduating aspire to be so much in life. Thank you so much from the bottom of my heart, and your fellow students and lifelong friends, seniors 2017.
And I'm not going to say too much, but whenever we play, when we perform on stage, Mr. Deloria, you know, because we've had parents be like, what does he say to you guys right before we perform? And without fail, every performance he says, have fun. So that's definitely something we've managed to do for the last 7 years now. And since we can't really just say what needs to be said to show our gratitude, Tamla Grady, our beautiful cello concertist, has written a medley of some of our songs we've played over the years. And it's to show just our love and dedication to both the orchestra program and to Mr. Gloria. So.
Thank you.
I don't think I can put words to it either. You guys know how I feel, and I don't want to cry in front of all these people, so. But I'm incredibly flattered, and thank you. That's all I can say. We got one more. This one is, it's by Sibelius. It's really romantic. It's absolutely beautiful piece. We're going to let the nymphs play a couple notes because they've been sitting there patiently. And then we're going to play Sibelius for you.